I want everybody to listen to me as I listen to them complain about the price of gas and grocery, and not about the price we pay for being free. Lord, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God, being justified freely by His grace through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus. Romans 3:23-24. Coming to you with the good Lord. I want everybody to listen to me as I listen to you complain about the price of gas and grocery. But we don't think about the cost that we pay for being free. It's been said that freedom has a price, and I'm taking the time to say it nice. We don't have it like they got it in Ukraine, and it's thanks to God Almighty. Grab the rack is what a dragon is symbolizing as you're watching, talking to you about the pool lessons. I'm talking about the pool exam. I'm talking about mastering cue ball control. It's what I'm talking about, though, because we feel free. V-I-C-T-O-R-Y, from victory. I'm talking about, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God, of being justified freely by His grace through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus, is what I'm trying to say. Romans 3:23-24. It's how good God is being to me. Let me say it again, everybody. I'm coming to you with the word of God and trying to let you know just how good be God. It made in the shade. I'm listening to people complain about the price of gas and grocery, but they don't think about how good God has been to us, is what I'm saying. Because, man, but we can do this, baby. We don't have the bombs falling upon us from the sky, but the military, Congress, and all the big wig is paying millions and billions and trillions to try to keep you free, homie. So be thankful, is what I'm trying to say, as I come to you with the inspiration. Most will admit that all sinners, that no one is perfect, but Jesus, baby. But the problem that often arises in sharing this news is that Many men do not see it as a great problem that they are sinners, is what I'm saying. That our sins, Paul tells us, merit the wages of death. We see that sin is much more serious than most for real lives, is what I'm trying to say. We're gonna back it and jack it as we keep it a crack-a-lackin', is what I'm talking about. Everybody that watches my video show knows that I talk about. Grab that rack, homie. My favorite Instagram beard show. I start with the one and try to run. The ball's out without a making a mistake, just like what you witnessed. But let me tell you, we got time to practice, homie, because it's free, is what I'm talking about. Sugar free. So let me finish the prayer so we can get to the victory. Coming to you right now with the prayer. Lord God, our sins have made a breach between us and you, and gulf or chasm that is too vast for any man to build a bridge over, is what I'm talking about, homie. But your grace, but your grace through the blood and the Redeemer has made a way for us. Teach us to hate our sins more and love you more with each passing day, is what I'm talking about. Amen. Father God, I pump up the volume, I let triple OG come to you, a sky down with a little bit of M2. Juicy, homie, is what I'm talking about. I'm sugar free, and I wanna share it to you on this June 19th, Father's Day. So to all my brothers, to all my fathers, happy Father's Day. I'm listening to people complain every day about the price of gas and the price of grocery, but you don't understand that the price of freedom comes with a big cost as our military tries to keep the fight that way, homie. Over there, and not over here, is what I'm talking about. We wouldn't know what to think if we were getting bombed, homie. So be thankful that God has blessed you that way with a little bit of freedom and just a little bit of inflation, is what I'm talking about, homie.